tell you all the secrets that I left behind. I'll tell you all the secrets that I have in mind.
Hi guys, what's up? So I figured there would be no better way to start a vlog than me in a towel head. I wanted to vlog today because we are having a beach day and we're going to Salisbury Beach, which is on the border of Massachusetts and New Hampshire, for those of you who don't know. So basically, I'm in the process of getting ready. It's like 8:31 and I'm getting picked up at like 9 o'clock, so pretty much I'm very behind. And right now all I have is like sunscreen on the floor, and yeah, so okay. I will talk to you guys later, and I'll, I guess, talk to you when we get in the car or something like that. Okay, bye. Okay, so I still look super disgusting because I didn't put any makeup, but I just thought I'd show you guys what I'm packing. Basically, sunscreen. More sunscreen, my EpiPen, bra, underwear. I still have to get a towel. I think my friends bring a beach blanket and like other beach stuff.
I was thinking about the day we met, when the love came rushing out and you were empty-handed, filled with regret. I was thinking about the day we met, when the love came rushing out and you were empty-handed, filled with regret.
Okay, we
hey
just
guys.
Got to the beach!
Accurate. And the rest of our friends went to go get food from
who knows where.
Yeah, I don't remember the name of it. I think it's called like Foot or something.
That's my favorite restaurant, Foot.
And we're listening to Nicki Minaj currently.
My jam. We just listened to Ass, which is another classic.
Oh god. This guy looks really cool actually.
I feel like vlogging is so funny to do.
Why?
I don't know, it's just like talking to the camera about your life. It's interesting.
Want to say hi, Kristen? Jetty!
Yeah!
I'm not trying to